Hello guys and girls, Voices from the Dark here. Welcome back to more Witcher 3. We are down here in the sewers investigating this break-in here, the site of this break-in. And there were some mushrooms that were destroyed in the area. I'm not sure if that's gonna pose any threat to us. I mean, we got the antidote. I can't even remember if we sipped it. It's been so long since I played, but we're here now. We're gonna finish this. Give me this. I can't seem to... There we go. Wire. Perfect. Perfect for when the girls get rowdy. Alright. Could have said that before I started sprinting, girl. I appreciate it. Let's see here. Okay, apparently I equipped it in my hot slot here. Apparently it was already in my slot. Shit. Oh, wow. I shouldn't be surprised. And once again, I haven't played for maybe a month. I'm not sure, but... If I'm a bit rusty, you'll have to excuse me. If somebody in the future is just watching these back-to-back, you might be surprised. Like, wow, it only takes a day for Dark to forget. But that's not true. I just haven't recorded this game a lot. And I feel it's a shame. Because I feel like I should... That's how we use this. Should give it the respect it deserves. Investigate the sites. Well, I mean, the site of the breaking is further back. Maybe I'm getting ahead of myself. We have enough antidote to last, so let's go investigate here. So there's a door here, which is locked. Hmm. But, hello.
It just curled out. Something inside blew it wide open. Wall too. Hmm. Bathhouse drain pipes seem to converge here.
Hmm. Interesting. Anything else you would like to inspect? What is... Oh, there's another one.
Clear over here. Must have been one powerful blast.
So it seems. But... I wonder if we should interrogate Bart there. I don't know if Bart would say anything of any particular use to us. Ooh, another great piece.
Pipe's great. Explosion crumpled it like a piece of paper, and there's mortar on the bars. So it was in place at the time of the explosion. Blast tore it from the wall. No traces of magic. This was no spell. It was a bomb. Now why am I not finding pieces of it? Could be the current swept them away.
Another, huh? Let's see about that. Drowners say nothing. I eat drowners for breakfast. I don't have a very healthy breakfast, you see. I should probably try and change up my routine. Yeah. There's more of them in here.
Getting close. Damn, you're ugly.
Hey there. Good night. The fire damage actually happens a lot now. I love it. Through here. Hey, hey. Oh.
Trail ends here. Dandelion must have loaded the treasure onto a boat.
Hmm. Alright. Let's go back and have a look then. Oh. Found something. Somewhere underground.
Hmm. Bottom of a container. Silver cylinder, most likely. Runes etched in the bottom. It's warped, probably by the explosion. Bomb part. Must be. Smells like wyvern oil and caramel. That'd be it down here. Time to see Dijkstra.
Dijkstra, I come bearing great news, Dijkstra. What did I really find out, though? It was explosion. Boom, boom. That is what I have, Dijkstra. Do not hate me. Do I get paid now, Dijkstra? Don't worry. Girl will get to the bottom of it. I'm sort of investigating the crime of my friend, though, so... you know, I don't really know if I want to be like, I found him, you know? Because I kind of need him alive. And I don't think Dijkstra will be too happy about people stealing from him. It's just my hunch. My hunch. My beautiful Witcher hunch. Okay. Up we go.
To the bathhouse.
Oh, I was really enjoying the little bathhouse section. Geralt was finally able to just, you know, kick back and enjoy himself, but it was not meant to be. Luckily, no ladies. Yay! Meaning I have to put no disclaimers on the video. Let's go. Dijkstra. You are a eunuch. Why are you here? You're not interested in these ladies. Hello, Dijkstra.
Got a minute?
I do. What do you want?
Done. Examined every nook of the sewers near your vault.
Well, learn anything?
Seems to me a bomb blew the wall open. Look.
Bottom of a silver cylinder, probably. Covered in runes. Interesting. Any idea what it contained?
Recognized some ingredients by their scent. Wyvern oil and sugar.
Sugar? Geralt, I'm in no mood for jests.
Nor am I. Just saying what I found. Bomb contained sugar.
Let's think. Sugar would react violently with sulfuric acid, but not so violently to cause an explosion.
Didn't know you were versed in alchemy.
Dabbled in it a bit while at Oxenford Academy. But this is no time to reminisce. You're to find my treasure, not write my biography. Know anything else about this bomb? Anything at all?
Bomb went off inside a drainage pipe embedded in the vault wall. But the grate at the end of the pipe was in place when the blast happened, meaning...
The bomb must have found its way into the pipe from inside the bathhouse.
Exactly. Might have gone something like this. Perpetrator started emptying one of the pools, then dropped the bomb down the drain.
The bomb flowed down with a runoff, came to rest on the grate, and, to quote Bart, big boom.
Drain pipes are only promising lead. Just need to know which pool it's connected to.
Yes. Appen keeps a record of guests. Should be able to tell us who used that pool the day of the break-in. You've not done badly.
Feel honored to be acknowledged.
Oh, that famous sarcasm. I missed it.
Really?
About as much as I'd miss a knife in my knickers. Alright. You inspect the pools on the right, I'll take the ones on the left. Holler if you find anything.
Dijkstra noticed me. I feel special.
Just kidding, that was sarcasm.
Alright.
Girl in his gravelly voice, murmur.
Come on, give me a clue. Anything. Say something, I'm giving up on this quest, and I'll just look it up instead. Ooh, found it. What is this?
Is that oil?
Something floating on the surface.
Yeah.
Oil looks like.
I would say that's a clue, but I saw something else here.
Silver lid. Matches the cylinder bottom I found in
the
cylinder.
Oh, that was sloppy.
Dijkstra, come here.
Got something?
Yeah. Bomb part.
Appen, drain pool 4, and bring me the guest book. Chop chop.
Then again, I'm guessing Happen's not a why would Happen be in a pool filled with awesome ladies if... Then again, it's not about the ladies, it's about the pool. I mean, even if he's a eunuch, he can enjoy... You know, I'm thinking too much into this one, actually.
By the way, what about Happen? Could have overheard you mention the vault, has access to the bathhouse whenever he wants.
Happen has numerous flaws. He's pompous, pretentious, can be a real prick sometimes, ironic as that may sound. But his loyalty is beyond question.
How can you be so sure?
Witches know their monsters, spies know their men.
You trusted Philippa Eilhart once too.
True. But I didn't pull Philippa Eilhart out of a Kaviri prison the night before her execution.
Let's see what's on the bottom. Grate's been removed from the drain, meaning they flushed the bomb down here.
Appen, who used this pool the day of the break-in?
Let me see. Bertel Heinz, town councilman, Josef Schweik, brewer, and Margrave Henkel.
Henkel? That's impossible.
Margrave Henkel, who's that?
Who was that, you mean? Old Coot's been eating dirt since last winter. Couldn't have been here the day of the break-in.
He's dead. I'd not heard.
Not surprising. The Honourable Margrave croaked in a brothel, decked out in leather lingerie, so the family held a hush-hush funeral. But I have my sources.
Yeah. Yeah, I saw him that fateful day, Mr. Reuven. I'm certain of it.
Did you speak to him? Get a good look at him?
No. He merely passed by on the way in.
So you didn't see Henkel. You saw an impersonator. Think for once. They scooped out your balls, not your brain. And you, Geralt, start looking into this.
Fine. Where should I start?
Henkel's home. Derelict townhouse south of the main square. You might happen on some trace of this scoundrel we're looking for there. Well, off with you.
Damn, Dijkstra, calm down. That scooping out balls comment was very, very insensitive to happen, by the way. Not cool, dude. Not cool. Alright, Margrave Henkel. I thought Margrave was gonna be a girl. I don't know. Margrave? Sounds like a chick name to me. Well, it's because it's almost like Margaret, I guess.
Whee!
Trouble? I'm the trouble. I am the trouble.
Let's go this way. Let's follow the markers. Do you need me to go and give you a can of wolf ass again? I don't know if that's the same guy. They look the same. It's a beautiful town, though. Beautiful town with beautiful people. It sort of reminds me when I was playing Assassin's Creed 2 for the first time. Oh, man. Some of you can relate. I know. Hashtag relatable. Ah. Alright, here we go.
Looks more like a beggar's hovel than a Margrave's townhouse. And right. I made some interesting friends.
Here we go, then. Honey, I'm home. Oh, footsteps.
Footprints.
Yes, indeed. Those are footprints, Geralt. I continue up. Footprints in a house. What is this? Then again, this house might have been abandoned for quite a while.
A letter. And a bottle. The wine from your birth year. It's absolutely excellent. Startling bouquet. You absolutely must try it. But afterwards, please place the bottle back where you found it. Your birth year. Could be dandelions. Or Ceres.
I'll take it. Okay. Place the bottle back where you found it. Solve the riddle. Ooh, wine bottle riddles. That brings back bad memories from my childhood. If any of you play the Hobbit game. The wine from your... Oh, love from the D. The wine from your birth year. It's simply brilliant. Startling bouquet. You absolutely must try it. But afterwards, please place the bottle back where you found it. Goat's milk. Perfect. Let's look around. Oh. Like finding a bottle in a wine rack. Oh, I gotta go into Witcher senses. Place a bottle in slot for the 1251 vintage. Sure?
Satisfying click. In the next room over, I think.
I'm so good at solving puzzles. What changed? Oh no, I totally can't see without my Witcher senses what happens.
Secret room. Probably where Dandelion and his cohorts planned the heist. Stain. Wyvern oil.
That's a good sign. Letter from Doodoo?
Ciri, Menga is following me. He has seized the treasure. He has Dandelion. You must flee. Footsteps. Not good.
Oh god. Thought I was alone in here. Doodoo, I love that name. So that's like definite proof that Ciri was here. That's good.
Let's go.
Who's there? Triss?
Triss. Didn't expect to see you here. Certainly not with Triss.
I decided we could use someone who knows a bit of magic. The runes on the bomb. I'm absolutely dying to know what they mean.
You dying to know too, Triss?
No, just here for the coin.
Ah, Marigold playing the cynical materialist. I love it. In truth, her ideals brought Triss here. She needs gold to save her colleagues. When I recover my treasure, I'll be in a position to help her. Simple as that. Speaking of which, and pardon my bouchlerois, have you found out who fucking nicked my gold?
Bothered Triss for nothing. No point examining the bomb.
Because?
Because I already know who nabbed your treasure. Commander of the Temple Guard, Caleb Menge.
Well, well, Marigold. Your coin stands to come with a side of revenge. Geralt, would you be kind enough to tell me what you've learned? I'm terribly curious.
What I've learned doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter? Yet you agreed to help me.
I am. Doesn't mean I have to confess everything.
I'll let your insolence fly this time, but only because His Honor the Margrave might indeed have something to do with the theft. Menger has been spending heaps of coin lately, though to my knowledge he shouldn't have a copper to his name.
So, what now?
From what I've heard, Menger spends his nights at the docks, Witch Hunter's quarters. Maybe pay him a visit, ask where he's holding my gold for me.
Doubt Menger will admit anything willingly.
As do I. Lucky I hired a witcher and a sorceress who've been through so much together to get this done.
What's our past got to do with it?
A great deal. Lovers will jump into the abyss for one another. Suits my needs perfectly. Namely, it greatly increases your chances of getting out of the hunter's barracks alive. With my treasure.
Information's out of date. We are not.
Yes, I know. You partied a week after the summit of Loch Mween, in the woods near where the Lixella flows into the Bontar. But you know what they say. Old love never dies.
First love. Now how the hell?
That's my secret, lovebirds. Really must be going. Good luck.
Didn't have to disagree so strongly.
Put yourself in my shoes. What would you have said?
In your shoes, I wouldn't be worrying about what to say to Dijkstra. At all. But we've strayed from our topic. Got a treasure to recover.
Triss, gotta tell you something. Dijkstra's gold, it's the last thing I care about.
Thought as much. This is about Ciri, isn't it?
Menga's got Dandelion locked up somewhere, and Dandelion saw Ciri.
That changes everything. Listen, meet me at midnight by the Chapel of the Eternal Fire, east of the harbor. We'll figure out a way to get into the Hunter's Barracks together.
All right, see you then, and thanks.
Meet her behind the chapel at midnight. Wow, I'm getting an Oblivion vibe right here. And not just because of her crazy hair color, which could also be right from the Oblivion character creator, but I'm thinking about the quests in the town of Skingrad, where you meet Glarthir. Here's this wood elf who wants to, like, meet you behind the quest. Behind the chapel, and he gives you a quest where he's, like, super paranoid and wants you to investigate some people, and it was quite fun. I did it on stream and we had some rather amusing moments happen. Gotta love the Elder Scrolls. But right now, we gotta meet Triss. So, let's hang around. Wait, what's this? Okay, I'll stand here. Totally not burn my eyebrows off. Okay, let's see. The waiting happened like this. Let's see. 12 a.m. waking up in the evening. What? Don't know. Alright.
Glad you're here. Listen, took a look at the building and it does not look good.
Mean it could use a bit of paint and spackle?
I mean, it's a damn fortress. High walls, guards at the gate, armed men everywhere. We could never sneak in, and fighting our way in won't work. Menga would have had plenty of time to escape.
What do you suggest?
Take these shackles. Put them on me.
Kinky.
Triss. Sure you want to do this? Out here, with everyone watching?
This might come as a surprise to you, but shackles do have uses outside of the bedroom. Think. Bring the hunters the vile Triss Marigold. They won't just open the gate for you. They're likely to let you present her to Menga personally.
No way. Too risky.
Dandelion's life's on the line. Series 2. No such thing as too risky.
Fine. Let's say they take the bait. What then? We go in, I put a sword to Menga's throat and ask him where Dandelion is?
Might not work. Menga's scum, but you have to admit, death doesn't scare him.
Always found that annoying in fanatics. So we gotta trick him into talking. Any ideas?
Maybe tell him you have information about the Lodge. Or about Philippa. Even better, he hates her most of all. You'll think of something.
Still got a bad feeling about this, but tough. Let's go.
Geralt, remember, I can take care of myself.
What are you talking about?
The hunters. They won't treat me like a lady, but I'll survive. Might hurt a bit, but... Ciri, she's what matters. Do what you need to do, no matter what happens.
Can't promise that.
I'm still asking you to, all right?
All right.
What do you want?
Here for my reward.
For the Althor?
For a witch. Recognize who I got? It's Triss Marigold.
Marigold? Come in then.
Well, well. Triss Marigold. Giving up drowners for sorceresses?
Pays better.
It's 'cause they do more harm. What's a drowner do? Pull the odd fisherman from his boat. But the witches, they murder kings, scheme, start wars.
Don't forget turning your cow's milk sour straight out of the udder.
You're done jesting, Marigold. For good. Put her in a cell.
Okay, we gotta keep our cool here. Like, it must be very difficult for us to see them sort of mistreating Triss, but right now we gotta focus on the task at hand.
Not so fast. I hand her over to Menga himself, or not at all.
You reckon we don't know what to do with this witch?
Let go, you bastard!
Vulgar tongue's got no place being in such a pretty mouth. I guess we'll have to rip it out.
Try to loosen it if I were you. Might learn something interesting.
For instance?
For instance, where Philippa Isleheart's hiding.
I'll get you for this, you...
Shut your gob, ginger whore! And you spit it out! Where's Isleheart?
Thought I made myself clear. I'll only talk to Menga.
Menga don't talk to the likes of you.
Well, then you be sure to tell him I came by. With my friend Marigold.
Fine. Grab her and come with me. But be sure to stay right close.
Alright, good, good, good. Just gotta keep our cool here. I love the rain effects, by the way, on our hair, and oh, it's beautiful. Very nice.
Scram before I lose my patience.
I wasn't talking to you. I got that Oblivion Syndrome. Actually, just Elder Scrolls Syndrome in general. Every time we pass someone, you think they want to talk to you.
Here's where we split up. Go see Menga. Marigold will be next door.
You can't have her until I get...
You don't set the terms here. Dirk, you know what to do.
You won't get a word out of me. Not you, not him.
Oh, play it tough, eh?
Just you wait. We'll take a fingernail or three. That ought to get you singing.
Fine, take her. I'd rather she didn't interrupt my conversation. But hands off, don't touch her.
Why? Feel sorry for the bitch?
No, couldn't give a shit about her. But if I don't get what I want from Menga, I'll want to sell her to someone else. Don't want you damaging the goods.
Keen nose for enterprise. You'd make a great madam. Don't you worry. Menga'll give you your coin, and Marigold will get what she deserves.
I really wish I had more delusion right now.
Do what you want.
Come on, witch. Show you the wonders a pair of pliers can work. You'd be surprised.
I believe I told you not to let anyone in.
Unless they had information concerning Philippa Isleheart. This witcher says he's got just that.
Anyone can climb that.
You'll start with your pinky nail. Nah, let's go for your ring finger. This little piggy went to market.
But it's not that easy to bring us Triss Merigold.
Is that who I hear? Very well. I'll go see her shortly. But first, let us talk. Sit. Sit. Have a drink, Witcher.
Sidarian.
A 1261 vintage, year of the massacre of Sintra.
Stop squirming! This little piggy went home!
Stop!
Kurt, please see why Miss Merigold squeals so convincingly. Perhaps she needs something. Hot irons, for instance.
Speaking of metal, this goblet's silver. Making sure I'm not a Doppler.
Ah, it's immediately apparent. A professional. I find that refreshing. But to answer your question, one can never be too careful. You'd be surprised how many come here turn to rancid jelly as soon as they grip the goblet.
Still haven't paid me for the witch, yet your hunters are already torturing her.
What of it?
You're damaging goods you haven't paid for yet.
This little piggy had roast beef.
Oh, you bastard! No!
This little piggy had none!
Don't worry, you shan't leave empty-handed. I shall pay you twice the usual reward for Merigold.
Awfully generous. Why?
Well, you've turned in your lover. The emotional trauma it must entail. You deserve compensation.
You seem well informed. So you have to know Triss betrayed me first. Used me as a pawn in the Lodge's game. As I see it, she's getting what she deserves.
Be brave, dear. Just one more fingernail, and we'll move on to the other hand. This little piggy went wee, wee, wee. Ow! Bitch bit me. Ah, the bitch bites. Let's put a collar on her. Dimeritium ought to calm her down.
You surprise me, Geralt. Perhaps we can deal after all. So, you know something about Philippa. But I wager you won't share this information for free. What do you want in return?
It's simple. Free Dandelion.
A degenerate bard for information about Philippa. Tempting offer, I admit, but I must say no. You see, I've a magnificent execution planned for Dandelion in Oxenford. A breaking wheel, flaying alive, and so forth. It should work wonders for the mores of the academic youth and townsfolk.
When's this morally instructive spectacle due to take place?
When I issue the order, in person. Dandelion will remain in the dungeons beneath Temple Isle until then. So sorry I cannot be of help. Perhaps we can agree different terms. But first, let's see how Miss Marigold fares. It's grown suspiciously quiet in there. Come.
Say this. That was just a bit premature.
What do you mean?
Menga said Dandelion's locked up on Temple Isle, dungeon right under the temple. He was planning to execute him in Oxenfurt. Also said they'd only let Dandelion out of his cell once Menga gave the order, in person.
Shit! I'm sorry, Geralt. I should have thought it through, but when I saw him, I...
After what they subjected you to, no need to explain.
He'd never have agreed to help us. Even if I...
I know. Let's not dwell on this. We should think about what to do next.
Dandelion's safe, for now. Though out of reach. We don't stand a chance of breaking him out. Temple Isle's impregnable. And Menga's not likely to order his transfer. Or anyone's for that matter.
I really want to answer this, but he burned a sheet of paper.
Saw Menga burn a sheet of paper right before we came in here.
Could have been something on it that would have helped us. Ah, too late now.
So there's no way you could recover the note?
Sadly, no. I'm a sorceress, not a miracle worker.
Could you revive him?
Maybe. If I actually practiced black magic. Haven't sunken that low just yet.
I sort of meant it as a jest, but I guess that was actually a serious option.
Let's search his corpse.
Right. Could find something that'll help us. Just his office key in his pockets. Here. Nothing under his belt. Wait. Something sewn in the lining.
What is it?
The key to a vault. Here, give it to Dijkstra with my regards. Nothing but dead ends. We'll need to make do.
Menga's the only one who could have ordered Dandelion's release.
Yes. Or someone who looks exactly like him.
A Doppler?
Mm-hmm. Your old friend Dudu Biberveld impersonated the halfling merchant. Dandelion claimed he seemed more real than the original. So much so, Vivaldi gave him a loan of several thousand crowns without batting an eye.
Yeah, except Dudu's in hiding right now. Priscilla might know something, though.
Fingers crossed. Listen. There is one other thing I wanted to talk about, but not here, not now. Come by when you have a moment. I'd appreciate it. All right, we need to get out of here.
All right. Optional sneak out of the Witcher's... Witch Hunter's post, not the Witcher's post. Nope, not that friendly. What's this? The collected verses of Gonsal de Verico? Of course. How could I ever pass by them? Where? There you are. Triss? 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 Oh god, I'm trapped. Okay, I'm free. Triss. Walking is a bit clunky. Alright. Phew! Made it!
This is where we split up. But first, let's burn this shack down.
Agreed. We've left too much evidence.
Yeah, but I also need to blow off some steam.
Have fun, Triss. I won't stop you. Oh. Oh. Yeah, don't mess with the sorceress. That's for sure. Wow. Yep, she's going to town. Where's the way out, by the way? Did we use this door right here? I guess we don't. Alright. Let's see, do we climb? Where did we go, Triss? Oh, Triss, careful! Still haven't found the way out.
I'm going. You should too.
Mm-hmm. Alright.
Not about to use the teleport, though.
Oh.
See you, Triss.
Did I just get Dwarven Spirit through the rooftop? That is what I'm talking about. Huh. And... kind of tempted to break through the wall there, but I don't think that's a possibility. I was correct, I could blast it open, but I thought that wasn't... okay.
You there! Mr. Reuven wants a word!
Impatient old bastard.
What?
Nothing. Be there soon.
Who do I spy? Why, it's Geralt of Rivia.
Will you stop following me already?
I will, soon as you tell me where my treasure is.
Me and Menga didn't see eye to eye.
How badly?
Badly.
I suppose that explains the smoke. My treasure's not in there, is it? Burning with the witch hunters.
Didn't see it anywhere. 20 tons of gold is hard to miss.
You mean to say you've come to me empty-handed?
First off, you came to me. Second, I do have something in my hand. The key to a vault, founded on Menga.
A vault? That I need to find on my own? You've not made things much easier for me. Give me that.
Spare me. I want my reward.
Geralt. Do all you witches have such nerve?
What do you mean?
You lied to me.
What?
You knew from the start who robbed me, but you didn't deign to share that information with me.
No, I didn't. But I did deign to help you find your treasure, so stop moaning.
I jest you not, Geralt. You abused my trust.
I can live with that.
This time, yes, you'll live. And now, time to settle things.
That a threat?
Quite the contrary. You helped me, Witcher. So in spite of everything, you've earned your reward.
Don't bother. I know what happened to Dandelion.
Then take my coin. I always pay my debts, even to liars. And a final humble plea. Don't try to fool me again. Ever.
I love the detail that the sun was rising over Dijkstra's face. It was so beautiful. I almost felt in love with him at that time. But then I realized it was just the sun. Okay, what, 90 crowns, wow. I would get more for helping a poor old farmer with some drowners. Matter of life and death. So I could go and meet Triss. I also had the quest to go meet the other lady. Mm-hmm. And I remember that quest quite well. It was the quest that crashed my computer, so I feel kind of scared about doing that. I feel like we'll keep going with this one, though. I mean, we've come so far. The episodes, the Witcher 3 episodes might be a bit longer, than usual. That's just so we can sort of try and finish up the game in a reasonable... Oh, okay. Guards are pissed. Maybe that all the town is kind of on fire, so... Just sort of trying to finish up the game in a reasonable amount of time. So many shady individuals here. Maybe they're all player characters in a big RPG. Who knows? Sounds reasonable. One floor down. Ah. Here we go. Hello.
Geralt.
Dandelion. I know where he is.
Where?
Dungeons on Temple Isle.
That's not a nice jest.
No jest, sadly. But don't worry, we'll pull him out. Triss has an idea. All we gotta do is find Dudu.
So you must find Dudu in order to find Dandelion, with the aim of ultimately finding Ciri? Sounds like an awful lot of searching, but I do wish you luck.
Don't have a choice. I gotta meet Horson Jr. He might know something. Take care now.
They totally made fun of long RPGs right there. You gotta find this guy to get info about this guy who knows something about this girl, okay. Alright.
If I was seeking to get you drunk, madame, we would not be drinking Cote de Blessure.
Yes, quite.
It's too expensive.
Oh, 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 yes, quite. Oh, yes, the jests of the rich, yes. Alright, what's up, guys? Can I hang with the crew? I've been looking for a new crew here. Nah, your voice is way too raspy and bassy for me. Don't like it. Okay, so we have two markers here, let me see. A Skellige, maybe I should actually set myself a quest. So we have that one, but I don't really want to go to Skellige. Get Junior. I guess Get Junior is the next quest that we have on our list. Which is all about finding Horson Jr., which I must say is one of the best names I have ever heard in my entire life. We also had that one quest where we could go and meet Lund, which I kind of want to do. Because I had a character in Skyrim named Lund. Well, I didn't make him, he's an NPC in the game. He's a dead farmer in a house with some skeevers, which are like overgrown rats. For some reason, he means a lot to me. He became a big part of my series. I felt a connection to that man. Alright, Geralt. So there's a lot of find this person, but it seems like we're building up to a really, really big, like, rescue quest when it comes to saving Dandelion, so I'm excited to see that play out. I am. Okay, those are fish. Good. One for the price of two? It was like, maybe I shouldn't be shouting one for the price of two. Okay, so I cannot remember how we started this quest, but I guess we're just visiting random locations, sort of. This other place is so close. Let's go to Horson Jr.'s casino and have a good time.
Kitty cats!
Okay, don't get distracted. Continue. On your way. Hello. There we go. Open up.
Why are you even here?
Same reason anyone comes here. Play a bit, have a good time.
Invite only, mate. Shit's out of luck.
Alright. Well, I'm going in.
Gonna get in there. Better for you to let me in.
And if we don't, then what?
I'll kill you.
Do you get that?
Got it all right. He threatened us and reached for his weapon.
Die, you plowing bastard.
I was in the mood for a little bit of combat, so don't mind if I do. Ow. Not very nice of you guys. Hope you know that. There we go. Right in the corner. Where you belong. Friend lost a few legs there. Hopefully it'll be fine. Alright. There we go. I'm not paying 200 gold for those guys. Oh shit, everybody wants to fight me now. Okay, maybe not the greatest choice. Ow. I was doing an amazing parry. You can't just come and slice me in the back while I... Ow. Wow. Too many swords to focus on. I can parry one guy, but not three of them. Especially not one guy with a huge axe. Wow. That was successful. Eat the meat. Die, you bloody dealer. Come on. Oh, almost. There we go. He's done for. Wow, that was too close for comfort right there. Let me get my good old potions back on, back on the menu. Let's see. Alchemy crafting. I need my actually, it's usable items. There we go. Thunderbolts. We will want, let's see, equip in the down slot, and then we, of course, we want swallow on the up slot. All right. Then we're gonna meditate for a bit to regenerate. Okay, I just stood in that man's blood. Alright. Onwards we go. Oh god, more of them. Oh. Guess I can't really be blocking those, or like, parrying them rather. Oh. I can parry you though. Or not. Prefer that. Prefer chopping your head off. Next up. Nah, I should not have paid. This is better. This is much more fun. We haven't had combat in a little while, so. That action? I hit the parry button. How dare you try to parry during combat? Get him. Oh. Such parry. Ah. Yeah, I got cocky. Yeah. Die. Oh, whoa. He lost his legs there. You know what? I've had enough of you. Igni. Beautiful.
Should look around.
Maybe we should.
Hey, can you hear me? You alive?
Don't finish me.
Don't intend to.
Who the hell are you? Heard screaming downstairs.
It's all right now.
Will you help me?
You're not hurt all that bad. Let's talk first. Why are you here?
What's it look like? I came here to sit and think. God. All right. Clever and tough's not working for me. They took me for one of Bedlam's moles.
Are you?
Well, kinda. Yeah.
So what have you kinda learned?
Horson's working hand in glove with the Redanians. I don't know the details, but he's on their side. And that's all I know.
Take care of yourself.
Thanks. I'll lay low until things settle down. Bedlam will learn you helped me. See him. He's sure to reward you.
Wonder if Dijkstra knows Junior's made a deal with the Redanians.
I'm always happy to help a hobbit in need. Alright, so we could... Oh, whoops. That automatically cycled my quest when I didn't want it to. So we can now go and talk to Dijkstra. Maybe I want to do the other objectives on the list before I talk to him. Just in case a lot of them, like, sort of end up at, oh, go talk to Dijkstra, then I'd prefer to sort of have all the information needed so we don't have a lot of back and forth with Dijkstra, because, hey, I honestly can't stand a guy. So, let's get going. Sorry for the mess. That goes for you too. Apologize. No, I'm not paying you 200 crowns, are you crazy? People these days think money grow on trees. Maybe it does, I don't know, it's a fantasy kingdom, yo. But it's a grim type, it's the... You know, it's not the Narnia type, it's the Game of Thrones type. It's the dark, everything is horrible type. Wow. Didn't know people here knew teleportation magic.
Greetings.
Don't know you, not letting you in, and don't you fucking stand there.
You know what, I feel,
love to chat it up with Dorman. In fact, often come to an agreement with him. Thing is, I'm short on patience today. So either let me in or I'll let myself in over your dead bodies.
Oh, hear the cockerel. Kicking and standing, his comb on edge.
Cock-a-doodle-do, what am I to do? Shit myself?
All right.
Go left!
All right then, here we begin. Circus rejects. It seriously looked like the circus let you guys down. Now you're looking for a new job, but you can't get it anywhere, so you just decided to join Horse Son. That seems like it's the tale of all the people who join him. He's bleeding, this guy. Nope. Bring it. Oh, you got me.
The show's over.
Got it, because it was a clown. Okay. Let's go. Let's pick up your shirt. Not sure why I wanted that man's shirt, but it's okay.
Shh, we gotta be stealthy. That was a misclick.
Hey guys. Oh shit, I should not have done this. Oh. Yeah. Oh shit, my sword. Can you repair in combat? I should know this. I'm not actually sure. And my steel weapon. It's at like 50%. I guess it does a little bit less, but it's still a pretty good weapon, so. Ooh-ah! Totally missed there. I was supposed to parry the other guy, but. Ow. Ooh-ah! Nope. The parry timing is punishing. I'm gonna drink a swallow. I gotta get behind this guy. Oh! Oh! Yeah. Wow, that guy. Middle of his death pose. He was ready for it. Giggity. Alright. Getting closer to death every time. Oh well, that's good combat experience. But there's more of Horson's thugs to be killed. I really should go. Ah, oh, that's my silver sword. We don't want that. I gotta kill some more though. My weapon is starting to break. Let's see a blacksmith after this. Don't think so. Well, that's ironic, calling me Horson. Nope. Oh. Beautiful. Oh shit, I was locked onto another guy. Oh well. Ooh. Hey, Mr. Mime. Calm down. Don't need to see your act. Ah, it's overdone. Good night. Judge, jury, and executioner. Alright. Show's over. Okay. You're not good at action lines, Geralt. I'm sorry. It's okay. Oh, wow, he was quick. Oh, ho, ho. Thunderbolts. Yeah. Oh, wait, is that a dog? Oh, that is totally a dog. You guys have a dog too. I'm sorry, doggy. I'm so sorry. You sided with the wrong guys. Oh god, yeah, I got people sniping me.
Come on, come closer.
If I can parry those bolts though. No, stop locking on. I can take it easy over here. There's a guy who's trying to snipe me in the back here. I can't see him anymore. I would have loved to deflect some bolts. Oh, nah, he's not gonna go for it. Come on. Fight me. Just gotta keep my eyes open in case he peeks his head out again. Die! Just a good old slash backstab never fails. Sometimes it fails, but mostly it doesn't. Yep. Nope. It's too slow for that one. Yeah. Remember, there's still a crossbow guy. Okay. You want to fire at me? Come on. Tell me you want to fire at me. You seem like a melee guy. I swear I could see like a crossbow guy. Maybe it was in the... Oh, wow. Holy macaroni sticks. New product coming soon. There's so many of them. Okay, let's just take it easy. We got this. You know what they say? When in doubt, cry. No, that's not what they say. They say, when in doubt, eat a chicken leg. Where do I find chicken legs, I wonder? There we go. Fried meat. Can I not eat it from the menu? Thank you. Alright. Let's just eat some meats. Wait around for these guys. Attack! Wow! No, they all got their melee weapons out, so I can't be reflecting bolts. I really enjoy doing that, though. Let's dance. That's Igor right there. He has a name, so he's probably a bit special. Oop. Got my fried meat, though. Soon you guys will be fried meat, too. Whoop. I can't even dodge away from that. Hey, Igor. Take it easy, man. We can work this out. You know? Yeah. Got him. And level up. Oh yeah. Don't mess with me. Filthy casuals. I really should like dodge more, because that actually blocks a lot more of the damage than just sidestepping. Yep. Do the roll. Do the dolphin dive. Yeah. This guy's infuriating. Surely there's a good spell for this. I would assume that Oxy would help here. So I could go... Yeah. Give him a few stabs in the back. Yeah. I heard a door open there. I got a key. Probably gonna help me.
Mr. Mime met his untimely demise. Here.
What is this? Message from Igor.
Igor.
First of all, let's level up. Okay, so when do we get the new mutagen? One more level. Okay, so we need 20 points in the branch. We can soon get that, so... Damage from hits received while dodging is reduced. When they say, like, dodging, do they mean, like... I guess it's not just sidestepping. I guess it is just throwing yourself forward. I also want this one. Whoops. Keep it in the wrong ones. That's great, Dark. Okay, so now we can start getting the next ones. Defense. Strong attack. Fast. Okay, new fast attack. Spinning attack strikes all foes in a surrounding area.
Yes. Don't mind if I do.
I like that. All right. Yes, the document that we obtained.
Since there's been some misunderstandings lately about the valuables and a bit of blood's been spilled for no plowing reason whatsoever, I'd like to reassure you, all the coin is safe and sound in the lockbox. The blind asshole who thought it was missing was looking in the wrong place. Walk down a corridor leading from the upper level towards the arena. Turn to your backs to the grating and look to the wall opposite you. If you have eyes to see, you'll find what you're looking for. Let me emphasize that Horson Jr.'s crowns have not been touched. Not a single copper's missing. I swear on my own handsome head that they're secure and waiting to be picked up.
Go from the upper levels, turn your back to the grating. Am I like... Yeah, let's find that hidden away stash, because it's further in. Oh wow, I don't really want to drop down there. That seems like a scary arena place. Let's keep going. I really want to get back out, honestly. Oh man. Are we going down there, I wonder? Not sure. So where are we going? I keep hearing a door. Where's that door? Is it here? I guess we're going deeper. Okay. It seems to work. Okay. Over here then, if we're looking away from the grating. Door.
Something behind this wall. Strange.
Strange. Gotcha. Mysterious letter. Let me read this. To Horson Jr., King Radovid is unhappy with your performance. You were to rid the city of the other members of the so-called Big Four. Yet not only do they still live, but they also know of your role in their attempted assassination. That was not our arrangement. For the time being, hide in the place which the messenger delivering this missive will indicate to you and stay out of sight. His Majesty lives in the hope that mutual animosity between the other members of the Big Four will finish the job which you attempted yet flubbed so badly.
Oh my. Horson Jr. is working with the something-something people.
That's not... I don't know. That's good? Bad? Maybe a bit of both. Alright. Come on. Oh wow, this guy got swag going. Look at this boy. He knows how to dance. Oh yeah. You go, boy. So, I really want to do find a blacksmith. Probably because there's going to be combat coming up very soon. Or at least that's what I feel, but I can't see too many blacksmiths here. I guess there's one down here. I'll have to run all the way down, I suppose. Hello, can you help me out?
What do you have on offer?
Redanian dumplings, speciality of the house, heartily recommended.
Blimey, a vat gun in my establishment? It can't be.
How do you know I'm a witcher?
Are you joking? Silver blades, who else uses them? Crafted in Mahakam, am I right? Must be about 40 inches long.
An elven sword expert. You must be Ibir Hattori.
Ah, indeed. I am.
Geralt of Rivia. Heard a lot of good things about you.
A pleasure, Geralt. How might I help you? Care to try a dumpling?
I came here for a swordsmith, not your stupid
Actually, let me try.
Mmm. Tasty.
Glad to hear it. Anything else I can do for you?
Looking for a good swordsmith. No one?
Three swords on your back. A bit much, don't you think?
Good one. But all jests aside, you make swords anymore?
Really? It's dumplings now. I must make a living. But I miss the hammer, anvil, and bellows. Oh, the heat of the forge. Were it not for that swiving Van Horn.
Don't know what you're talking about.
I shan't greet a witcher with dumplings. Come, let me show you something.
Quite a collection. Premium quality, too.
Thank you. I've kept these as mementos.
Damn shame you don't make them anymore. I'd gladly replace what I have with this kind of steel. Someone with your skills? Why the hell are you needing dough?
This might surprise you. The pay is better. But above all, it's much safer. Food vendors rarely disappear or end up as cripples.
I see. Someone controlling Novigrad's smithing market?
Not officially, though all supplies go through Ernst Van Horn. And they say he plays cards with Cleaver frequently.
Tried negotiating? Making a deal?
With Van Horn? Do you jest? He's a proper heartless bastard. Either play by his rules and pay him, or go out of business.
I see.
But I shan't complain. Dumplings have proven an excellent source of income. It's just... well...
You miss the heat of the forge. Tried getting supplies from someone else?
Those rogues of the underworld control all the sources. How am I to talk to them? Unless... would you be willing to help me?
Want me to help you get you supplies? How?
Just come with me to a meeting. As my bodyguard, it'll bolster my confidence. Truth be told, not so long ago, I tried negotiating some iron deliveries with one of the King of Beggars' men.
Right. King wouldn't worry about an embargo Cleaver imposed.
It's just... he demanded an inordinately large share of the profits. I thought you might help me negotiate. I don't mean gratis. I'm certain we can agree on a fee.
Could I choose something from your collection?
Oh, forget this rubbish. I shall forge you a sword fit for killing gods.
I don't know. Criminal underworld. Not really sure I want to meddle with them.
I badly need your help. Van Horn is a Van Horsen. He must be taught a lesson. I'd be eternally grateful. Plate armor, yours. Or perhaps you'd like a catapult or a trebuchet.
Fine. Arrange the meeting.
Splendid. Meet me after dark, near the crane at the docks.
This is actually kind of interesting here. Oh god, it's a high level quest. How high level are we talking? Because this seemed really... oh, it's level 24. I think it might be in over our heads, but we'll see in the next episode. Have a still good day, take care and stay awesome. But most important, everybody, stay dark. Goodbye.